too little too late, I guess, for the offensive rhythm today?
We're working throughout the game. I thought we moved the ball well. We're just going to execute at the end. So we got to look forward to next week. Come back tomorrow. It's a short week, and have a good practice.
Some of the sentiment from the guys at the podium said that there was maybe a lack of focus or energy when the game got started. What was your thought on that?
I think every time you lose, there's obviously a lack of focus. It's a tough one. You got to give credit to Purdue, though. They're a good team. They came out swinging, and they came out with it. So it sucks for us right now, but we got to come back this week and push forward. So,
how much was that game defined up front?
It was. We knew they were going to throw stunts at us the entire game. We had to be ready for that. And just lack of focus. So.
You guys went three tight ends a lot. Was that something you worked on a lot this week? And why was that the plan?
We like our tight ends. We always have. Coach Brian does a great job with us. We liked it in there, and we came out, and they didn't really know how to set the front or anything like that, and it was good for us. But we just didn't finish at the end. So.